Welcome back to Let's Play Pikuniku. I'm BurningDogFace, and last time I played Bass Kick, I drew a face on a scarecrow, and we met one of the giant robots that Mr. Sunshine was talking about at the beginning. I'm still wearing a pencil on my head. How's it going?
Mr. Sunshine is here.
My dear friends! It has been some time since I began my weekly money distribution. I hope you enjoy it. Yeah, woo! But today I have a surprise for you. A surprise! We love surprises! As many of you know, I installed the Sunshine Incorporated headquarters inside Old Volcano. I don't know if that's a typo or not. It's one of those games. It is a truly wonderful place, and I feel bad none of you can enjoy it. Yeah, it's sad. So I decided to give one of you a free tour! Yes! Free! But unfortunately, there is only one seat left in my robot copter. Who will be the lucky winner? Me! Choose me! Well, I have the name right here. Today the lucky one who will get to see the Sunshine Incorporated headquarters is... Eli! It's me! I'm going to the volcano! Congratulations! Please remain still while I scoop you up. Nice. Well, that's it for today. I'll come back next week. Till then, enjoy your free money. And remember, you are perfect! Bye, suckers! Ah, Mr. Sunshine is such a nice guy. Yeah, I'm so jealous I didn't get picked up. Well, maybe next time. Okay. Oh, that's better. Woo-ha! My hops are pretty good, but I'm gonna need some serious jumping skills. I'm gonna get all of these. Can I collect them with my enormous leg? Nope, nope. I can find a trampoline or something. Well, I've got that apple. I can do that. You know what? I'll just swing it with my arms. I didn't think that one through, did I? Yes. I see. Okay. Apple! Okay. Is that noise he makes, or is that just because I was in water just now? Like, if I jump out, is he gonna do it again? He did! So that's the equivalent of a dog shaking itself, I guess. This game is so relaxing. It's sort of the most laid-back thing I've laid eyes on in... well, a long time, actually. Embarrassing. I don't know why the robot wants our corn. Maybe it's what robots are supposed to eat? Anyway, we're not allowed to eat it now. Oh. Did you make up some coins? Don't worry, it's free, and we already have plenty. Oh, well then in that case... I want those coins, and I want them badly, but how do I get the coins? Maybe I can find a jetpack hat. Excuse me. Have I been in here? Yes. I have escaped, you cannot... wait. So something that looked like this was what dispensed the crate from that other, area, underground. Whoa. The giant robot scared the birds away. I reckon it was pretty spooky. But you can use the ropeway now. Have fun. Oops. I'm gonna go ahead and guess that, yeah. Oh, okay, there would have been birds on the cables. And it's like, well, we can't just squish them. Is that lava or a red background? Sup, butterfly? Can I talk to you? No. Alright, I'll go down here. Oh, God! Oh. Well, this is not what I would refer to as optimal. Kick! Oh. Nice. I didn't make it. Whoa. What? Great! That's just great! First you destroy my door, and then you enter my house uninvited, and now tea is ruined! Aw. What a save the day would be. To play hide and seek with me! Try to find me. I don't like the way he climbs onto chairs. His legs just... I'm a very elastic being, is what I'm saying. Piku grooves to a muffled beat for 10 minutes. You know, I seriously thought about going back and actually doing a, Sebastian Castellanos listens to moist noises for 10 minutes. So I know where two more are, but I don't know how to reach them. Oh. Roger that. It seems to think I'm not done over there. And there is a lighthouse in that direction. Maybe I should head as far over as I can in this direction, since I'm closer to the left than the right. You know, since if I went to the right first, then I'd have to come all the way back in order to check out what's on the left. I'd remembered that flower being... or that dandelion being disturbed. No, wait! Get back on there! Shit. Get on there, you bastard. No! Embarrassing. Maybe I'll get very lucky. Fuck. What if I stand... Fuck. Get off the house. Right here. No! A fool I am. I'm getting a very Baba Is You vibe from the graphics, even though it's not as wiggly as Baba Is You. Ah, okay, so I just gave myself a concussion. That's what I accomplished by doing that. Hey, it's you! I see you! There was not a rock on this billboard the last time I was here. Ah! Hi! You found me! Again! Oh, he's having a great time. Alright, that rock was there before. I remember that one. I kicked it into the corner last time. Well, come on, man. Now you're not even trying. Wah! Again! And he's having a great time! I might have ruined that for him. Can I do something with this plant to, like... How do these people grow corn if they don't know that plants need water? Have you forgiven me yet, my tiny friend? Oh, it's you again. Why'd you wake me up this time? Apologize for last time? Well, you really kicked me good, yeah. Maybe don't go around and kick people like that anymore. Sorry. I can almost afford that plushie. Man, they are big. I like that it's not just a robot, it's a robot ship being piloted by robots. Man, my masterpiece. I really feel bad for that artist. Nobody should give up on their dreams like that. You're just checking. Okay. Well, I seem to have royally messed this up. My poor ghost friend can't even come outside. What was in here again? Oh, yeah, okay. Wait a minute. Oh, because I couldn't get past the ledge up there. Fine. Very well. A fool I am. Wah! I don't want to kick the cone. I want to kick the corn. Ah! Okay. Sick. Well, obviously I need to buy that. Merchandise of myself. Should I go in here? Oh, it is paint. Okay. If you do the face of a scarecrow, I had a revelation. I should stop painting and start something else. I should learn music, or maybe photography? So many things to learn about! I mean, I like your teddy bear design there. And this dude with the green facial features, he seems like a good guy. It was down here, yes, that's right, because I just saw that. You cannot do the thing you can do in a lot of platformers where you hold down. Ah, oh, what are you doing? Get off of my head! You hold down an A and drop through the platform. I mean, also, I ruined this guy's business by not being a terrifying monster, so I might as well. I do. Great! A scary plush. I guess I don't need to read those. Thank you! You ruined my business. Sorry? That was not the button I meant to push there. Hello, goodbye. At least it's not like a loading screen or anything. What a strange day Piku is having. He seems pretty chill about it, though. I don't think spreading free money everywhere is good for the local economy, but I don't care! I love money! In that case, I should go talk to that guy in front of the shop, because he might have something different to say. Hey, I saw the new face you drew for the scarecrow before the robot crushed it. It was very good. Take care. Well, thank you. But that is that guy. I'll just vibe. While we wait. Ooh. All right. Press X while in the air to catch a hook. I want to know if this is that rock friend I made. No, no! Or is he just in the town? Shit. Oh, he lets go at the top. Why are you doing the Captain Morgan thing, dude? Let's not tempt fate, and... Oh, okay. What, I want to get that friend. Decisions. You sure it's not you? Okay, it's not you. Should have been paying more attention for rocks. That anyway. Nothing. It's just a really, really thick lily pad. Like that extra thick meme. Wait. Well, okay. Actually, I do want to step back in there. I know this feels redundant, but I want to look at the rock. Okay, yes. I just wanted to make sure I knew the shape of the right rock. You know, looking for the right fellow. Someone else has noticed him already. Is it you? No, you were there already. I just remembered that when the one was in front of the billboard, you were already there. I'm talking to a rock. And this one didn't talk back to me first. Oh! Okay, that didn't work. Well, shit. Nope. Thank you, Bucket. Welcome to my domain. Nope, no rocks down here. Stretch! seen a single rock. So not you, you're not roundy enough. I just looked in there. There were no rocks. Whatcha? Interesting. Okay, fine. Cloud! No. Timer. Fine. Well, now I'm a rock. I'm Burning Dog Face, and I will see you on the next episode of Let's Play Pikuniku when we stop wandering around the town and start wandering around somewhere else. Yeah, okay, let's make that a thing. Till then, just remember, you are perfect. Later!